Do the Bucks have a chance to win the championship? The Milwaukee Bucks?
Sure, yes.
Okay. Apparently, they switch, quote, governors around with the Bucks ownership. And I was told from reliable sources that Jimmy is the governor for this season. And that means if the Bucks win the championship, he's holding the trophy.
What?
Yes!
Chris, he only owns a small portion of
Aaron,
the team. That doesn't make any sense.
Aaron, could you imagine him holding up the trophy, the Larry O'Brien trophy?
No. It's so Cleveland, Riz. He's holding up a trophy, but it's the Larry O'Brien trophy.
Yeah, right.